For this DIY, you only need a plate, a bowl, a saucer, and a cup from the Dollar Tree, and some hot glue.